children are hiding in a room at the top of the stairs. They only have a limited amount of food and water and won't be able to last for much longer. Please, they're so scared.
Titan 1, if you're receiving, I'm in what looks like a school, and there's some guy... Holy mother!
screamed and ran out of the classroom. She left us there, all alone. I am hiding in the restroom as everyone screams and panicking outside. I don't know what to do. Please, help!
Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?